Guys, we're now at Solvang. It's a Danish, parang old Danish place. Mamaya, pag nakarating na kami dun sa mga magagandang cute na bahay, i-video natin, guys, para makita nyo. Kanina, yung on the way kami here, nag-video ako ng ano, yung sites, yung kung anong itsura ng mga freeway nila. Kasi very unique dahil on the right side, mountain, and then on the left, ocean, dagat siya. So, kakaiba. Very much different from what we have, syempre, sa atin, sa Manila. Or even yung ating mga roads going to the provinces, iba dito ang ganda ng view. So, makikita nyo yun sa start ng video. Hindi na ako, guys, nag-intro. Yung video ko, mag-start na kaagad sa highway, sa freeway nila. Okay, mamaya pasyal tayo. Ito na, guys. Look at the houses. Sobrang cute. I mean, hindi houses yan. Parang mga establishments. Like mga ano, hindi ko alam kung anong mga binibenta nila, pero super cute. Nahirapan ako magsalita, guys. It's super cold. I think it's around 10 to 12 degrees now. So, ang cute, di ba? Ang ganda. Copenhagen. Go, go! Guys, sobrang lamig. I think it's around, baka hindi lang 10 degrees to, nanginginig tuhod ko. Lamig, lamig, lamig. Tapos meron pang ice cream. Solvang Olive Press.
Dito na lang ha. Pupunta ka na ba doon? Picture siya dyan. Gusto mo picture
na kita dyan? Oo nga, yung may Solvang, no? Dito tayo magdi-dinner tonight. Restaurant Bito, Denmark. Morning guys. Next day na to. Kahapon nagpunta kami ng Solvang pero nag-drop by lang kami kasi late na kami nakarating. So we stayed overnight pero not sa Solvang kasi fully booked ng mga hotels plus medyo expensive doon. And minimum stay is dapat 2 nights at least. So we are now at Lompoc. Dito kami nagstay sa Surestay Hotel. Ganito itsura niya. Simple lang. Yan. Ganito lang yung itsura ng hotel. Typical parang motel type na ano. Luma na yung hotel. Tapos ganito yung pool niya guys, pakita ko sa inyo. Yan. Pero syempre, walang magsuswimming guys. Today, ngayon morning, I think it's around 13 degrees, 12 to 13 degrees. Malamig. Tapos mga lunchtime, aakyat siya, siguro 17 to 18, ganyan. Mas malamig tong area na to. Magche-check out na pala kami, and then we will go back to Solvang, para ma-enjoy naman namin yung daytime doon sa kanilang old Danish town. Okay, mamaya pasyal tayo ulit doon. Hi guys, we're here at Solvang.
Hello.
Hello, this is my friend. Stephanie, actually my friend's friend. Okay, yan, ganyan. And then, pakita ko sa inyo guys, during the day ang Solvang. Ayan, there's my friend taking a photo. Look at this bake shop guys. Daming tao. Masarap siguro, pero mahaba ang pila. So I guess we're not trying this, ano, this bake shop. Ayan. So today, chilly, pero since ang ganda ng ano, sun, mainit, balance lang. Hindi masyadong maginaw. Ayan. Meron pa isang Belgian cafe. Marami ring tao, guys. I-ano lang natin, padaanin lang natin. Baka magalit yung mga tao kasi. Okay. And then, meron doggy dog. May good boy or good girl. Yan. That's a good boy or a good girl. Yan. And then, ito pa. Madami ring pila. Although I'm not sure what they are selling. It's Solvang restaurant. Haba rin ng pila, guys. So this is how this place looks like during the day. Mas maganda pag sa gabi kasi bukas lahat yung ilaw ng mga stores. Guys, this store is cold. Parang Christmas all year round. So, makakabili ka dito ng mga yan, Christmas decors. Any time of the year. May nagpap... Ayun, tapos ito. Wala lang, trip lang nila. Look over there, may nagpa-paraglide. I'm not sure if I can... Kasi hindi, walang zoom tong aking cam. So, I'm not sure kung nakikita niyo. But, far away there, may nagpa-paraglide.